Time to get up. Can you hear me? Time to wake up. Let's take this off of you. Good morning. How are you feeling? Okay. I've been wanting to meet you for a while now. I guess you could say I'm just a shy person. I haven't known how to introduce myself to you, so I've just been kind of watching from afar. I've watched you, you know, go to and from work. I've watched you go to the gym. And then you took your dog for a walk, and there was that one time where I watched you sleep from your closet. Well, I probably shouldn't have told you about that one, but I'm just surprised that this is, you know, happening all so sudden. I didn't think you would see me. I'm actually kind of glad you noticed because, again, I've been wanting to meet you for a while, so it kind of sped the process along here. I've been wondering what makes you tick. Yeah, who would have thought you would have noticed me from your couch out the window tonight? Oh? You don't remember? I'm sorry, I guess those narcotics were a teensy tiny bit too strong, huh? You came out and it was all so sudden and I got a little nervous and so... And here we are. I brought you back here because I figured I could explain myself and I could finally see what's in that brain of yours. Oh, I don't want to hurt you. I just am really, really curious about what's inside. What do you think about? What do you like? What makes you tick? So if you just cooperate, it'll be like a normal procedure, and I promise it won't hurt. Okay? Let's get started. I'm just gonna go ahead and start by making your restraints a little bit tighter. I didn't want you to, you know, get hurt or flail around, because I don't have a lot of anesthesia or pain-relieving medicine here, okay? All right, here we go. Let me know if it's too tight. There we go. Oh, shh. We don't want them to hear us. You can't be too loud now, okay? Feel the size of those muscles, huh? You could see why I was nervous to talk to you. Okay. That all feels good. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and start by sanitizing my hands. Okay. I'm kind of glad you noticed me so soon today. It is raining outside, so now I get to get out of the rain. Let's put on some gloves here. Silly, tricky latex gloves. Okay. I'm just going to start by getting some vitals before we get too in-depth with seeing what's in that beautiful brain of yours. I just want to make sure that I got all your vitals so I know what to expect, okay? Just to make sure there's no issues. Okay. I also kind of just want to see how you react to things. I've been watching you for so long. I just want to see what's inside. Okay. Let's start by getting your blood pressure, shall we? I'm going to put this around your arm. Okay. You're going to feel a little pressure. Oh my, your blood pressure is a little high. You must just be nervous to meet me finally, too. How sweet. Okay. See, I knew we were meant to be together. Okay. Now let's just go ahead and let's hear your heartbeat. I've been wondering what your heart sounds like for a long time now. Okay. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Try to control your breathing. Your heart's moving a little fast. Perfect. Let's see if your heartbeat syncs up with mine, shall we? Tell me, okay? Here you go. Our heartbeats synced up, didn't they? You have such a beautiful heartbeat. I knew we were meant to be together. Okay. I'm just gonna write that down. Alright. Next, I'm just gonna go ahead and look into those pupils of yours. Good. You have such pretty green eyes. I always wondered what color your eyes were. Your pupils look a little big, but that could just be the narcotics wearing off. Next, I just want to check inside your ears. Okay, here we go. Okay, good. Other side. Okay, good. Everything looks great. I have to be honest with you. I don't really 100% know what I'm doing. I've just been dreaming about this moment for a year. I can't believe we're finally meeting. I just want to see every single inch of you. So this is more for me. Okay. Let's go ahead and check those reflexes. Okay, other side. Kind of hard for you to move, being all restrained and everything, but you get the picture. We've come to the part I've been waiting for. We're gonna see what's inside that brain. So, let's get you all prepared here. Oh, Don't worry, I'm gonna give you a little bit of pain medicine. I don't wanna give you too much because I want you to stay awake for it. Okay, here we go. We're just going to start by sanitizing the areas here. Okay. Now we're just gonna trim off all the hair in those areas, and then I'm gonna shave it so there's no hairs that I missed, okay? Here we go. You're so lucky you're getting a free haircut. Okay, I can't believe I'm touching you right now. Dream come true. I've been waiting like a year. Okay, let's shave it off now. So we're just gonna use this here. go ahead and sanitize one more time to make sure there's no little bits of hairs there or anything like that. Okay, here we go. So I was reading about ways that I can get inside your brain there and just kind of play around. So I read about a lobotomy and I figured we should try it. So let's just give you a little anesthetic here. They didn't necessarily do that back then, but you know, I do care about you, and I did promise I would try to not make it hurt. So here we go. Hold still. Okay. And we're just gonna wait for that to kick in here. Let me know when you're feeling it. Okay. Try to stay still for me. I'm gonna use a little bit of tape here to hold your head still. You're kind of moving around on me. I'm just gonna insert this right here, give it a little whack, and we'll start taking a look around, okay? Ew, it's all mushy. Let's see if I can get it out here. Okay. Feel any different? Maybe you love me more. Hey. You seem unresponsive. I mean, I know the point of that is to like sever different parts of the brain, but I was hoping I could find out more about you. Guess we'll just have to make the hole a little bigger. Okay. Let's take a look here, shall we? A little more blood than what I wanted. Hold on here. I'm just gonna get some towels. Okay, let's see. Okay. for now. Don't worry, sweetie. I would never let anything bad happen to you.
Okay.
Let's just take a look around, shall we? Brain is fascinating. It's exactly like I thought it would be, but almost even better. Oh, I'm just so thrilled. Now that I've seen a little, I want to see the whole thing. So let's go ahead and let's just open you up and I can take a little peek, okay? As much as I'd love you to stay awake for this part, I don't want anything to happen to you, so we're gonna go ahead and knock you out, and then I'm gonna take a look inside, okay? Okay. Here we go. Don't worry. I'm recording this whole thing, so when you wake up, we can watch it together. We're gonna be together forever. And get started. I'm just gonna go ahead and count back from 10, and then you'll start to fall into your sleep. And we're gonna get started. 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 8.